Hey everybody, Andy Ryder here with Project Lab. So I'm working on a couple videos about these new machines in my workshop, the mini lathe and the mini mill from Eastwood. For now, I just wanted to share a quick tip about machining and really any kind of DIY project where your hands might get dirty. This is something I first learned about 15 years ago, back when I started working at a machine shop. And I was reminded of that recently when I started working with this lathe. Almost everything is covered in oil to protect it from rust and to keep it lubricated. So you end up touching one oily thing and your fingers get coated in it, and that gets on everything else that you touch until you can clean them off. The antidote to that is to keep a towel in your pocket. Take one end of a clean towel, shove it in your back pocket, leave the other end dangling out like that. Do the same with the other side if you've got paper towels to spare. And now whenever I touch something oily, I can just wipe my fingertips off on my pocket towel. This seems simple, but when you're doing this about 4,500 times an hour, you can save a ton of time versus hunting down your paper towel on the workbench somewhere. This is also useful with other handiwork, especially things like auto repair, where everything is just filthy, and painting, where being able to quickly clean up a mistake can save you a ton of time later. This tip seems almost too simple to share, but it really saves so much time, and I don't think it's something I ever would have thought of on my own, so I just had to show you here. I hope you find it useful too. Thanks for watching.